is this raggedy shit?
Never mind my shit, fool.
Frankie, I heard what happened at the bank the other day. Keep your head up, girl, alright? Hey. Up. Watch this motherfucker or something.
That's alright, your shit is original.
Damn right. Don't worry, one day my shit is gonna be tight.
Cleo, girl, you've been fixing up this car since seventh grade.
Do you know Lorenz and them got away with 20 grand?
20 jeez.
Damn. See, that's what the fuck we need to do. Rob a bank.
Mother, that's crazy.
Well, really, though. The four of us could take a bank. Look at that crackhead Darnell could rob a bank. We could take the bank.
20 G's would save my life right now. Stevie needs tuition.
Well, too bad we ain't some hard-up crackhead motherfuckers like Lorenz and them. And sure, we could do some suicidal shit like rob a bank. But we ain't crazy, so we can't.
So now you making the rules?
Frankie, please. Please. Ain't nobody over here gonna be robbing no bank.
You're right. We ain't gonna rob no bank. Mm-mm. Let's just go in there and blow it the fuck up.
Here you go.
Can you believe after working at that damn bank for 2 years, I can't even get a recommendation for another job?
That's all right, though. I'm gonna hook you up with Lucy. I know you ain't happy, but you need a job.
Ursula! Ursula, come here.
How you doing, Ursula?
What's up? What the fuck is up with that? She don't talk.
Oh, really?
What's up? You know better than that. You've been gone all day. Girl, next time I paid you, you better be calling me back.
Excuse me. Drink, please. What's up, girl? It's a cute outfit.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Stoney, look, girl. It's Nate Andrews.
Girl, didn't he want you to come work in his call out for him?
Yes, and that's not all he wanted.
Hey, Stoney.
You going over there? Yeah, I'm gonna see what he wants.